Hi. I haven't made a video. Oh my god, I'm already dying. Anyways, so I have not made a video of myself in a very long time, so I thought I would make one quick. First things first,
I'm the realist.
I moved. So yeah, I moved into a new apartment. Oh my god, I sound so congested. There's a reason behind that. So I decided today. Also, today I got my second vaccine. I have a contact. I got my second dose of the Pfizer vaccine. There's people standing outside my car. They probably think I'm crazy. Okay, well, I was gonna try to be discreet because there's people standing outside my car, but I'm just gonna have to do this. I'm just gonna hold my phone like this. Okay, anyway, so I'm at the Como Conservatory right now. It's springtime and there is pollen everywhere. It's like floating around. It looks like it's snowing, and I'm like so allergic to pollen that I can already feel my face just like swelling up, and like I can't, like, look at this, like that, all that, it looks like snow. And I'm waiting for my reservation because I had to make a reservation to go to the zoo, I guess. It's like a zoo and a conservatory. I don't know if y'all have ever been here, probably. And so I'm waiting in my car for my reservation, and I have my windows open, and all of a sudden a shit ton of pollen came in, and now I can't breathe. I'm dying. Also, I realized I was yelling and my fucking sunroof is open. That's really embarrassing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I sound so congested already. And I can't fucking breathe. I'm fucking dying, I can't breathe. But it's nice out, so that's cool. Made it in. Wish me luck. I'm the only one alone here. Girls are fucking terrifying. Oh my god. There's a fucking giraffe here. It is really stinky in here.
Hillary Clinton.
So I also want to say, after filming this part, I was walking up the stairs and there was a child in front of me. There was a lot of children there, first of all, and like, ugh, so annoying. But anyways, there was a child running in front of me and he fell going up the stairs, and like, I think he maybe like hurt himself, like a tooth might have came out because he hit his head on the stairs. But he's fine and I continued to walk.
Oh my god, that is insane.
Hey, it's me again. Another fun fact about these trees, these bonsai trees, is that some of them have been growing since like 1997. I found one that was from 1997, which is the year that I was born. But it's just crazy to think that that tree
is so tiny, yet so old. Not that I'm, like, old, but, like, 24 years is a lot of years. You know what I'm saying? So I just thought that was a really cool fact. All right, well, that was the zoo and the conservatory. I think after being here, I have realized that I do not want kids ever, and that kids are disgusting and annoying and rude.